Today's class is vector. Please see here. What is vector? Vector is a physical quantity having origin, having terminal point. Here O is the origin. A is the terminal point or end point. This vector is denoted by OA. O is the origin, A is the terminal point. Here the vector has magnitude, direction and unit. Vector has three part: magnitude, direction and unit. In this case OA, here to here, suppose this is 10, this 10 is the magnitude. Here direction O to A. Suppose this is force. In this case I am taking Newton. This is Newton. Newton is the unit. So what this is denoted by? This is vector OA, magnitude. What is magnitude? This is 10. What is the unit? Unit is Sir Newton. This is Newton. Within mod OA, this indicates the magnitude. OA, this is vector directed from O to A. Magnitude is 10, unit is 10 Newton, and direction is from O to A. Now here is one vector. This is O, this is A, this is B. In this case, this vector OA can be written as simple vector A. OB can be written as Sir vector B. When these two vectors are taken in the plane of board, in this case there is a resultant vector. This is OC, this is OC. Vector A and vector B, these two are component vectors. OC equal to C vector, this is known as Sir resultant vector. When OA and OB are added, suppose vector A plus vector B added, in this case the resultant is C. First character is here vector A, vector B and vector C are in the same plane. What is the meaning? Same plane. A plus B equal to C means here A vector, B vector and C vector are in the same plane. In this case, sir, in the vertical plane, in the plane of the board. In the plane of the board, A, B, C. In this case, here is a formula. Please see here. The resultant, this resultant vectors, OC, we can get from parallelogram law of vector addition. Please see, parallelogram law of vector addition. What is the meaning? In this case, if we compare, this is the OC in this case, sir, resultant vector. Here OA, OB and OC are in the same plane. Here is, sir, angle between two component vectors. What is alpha? Alpha equal to angle between two component vectors, vector A and vector B, component vectors. Vectors, this is OA, this vector OA equal to, sir, A vector, OB equal to, sir, B vector, OC equal to C vector. C is the resultant vector. And one thing is important, sir, this angle, suppose I am taking phi, here are two formulae. What are the two formulae? Please see here. Here C square equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB cos. Please see. This is the angle. What is this angle? This angle equal to angle, total angle between two components. Suppose I am taking this angle is beta. There is confusion. What is the confusion? Here will be alpha, beta and phi. Here is the formula. What is the formula? Sir, this is the total angle. Another formula, it is here. This gives the magnitude of the resultant. What is this? Sir, this is A square. This is B square. 2AB cos alpha. This gives the magnitude. Please see here. This formula gives the magnitude of the resultant. Second part, this is the unit direction of the resultant. Please see here. What is the meaning of direction? This is the direction of what? Direction of the resultant vector. Here resultant vector is the OC. This vector makes an angle OA, makes an angle phi with this component. Another angle beta, this angle is made by this vector with this. Here tan phi, please see here, this is formula number 1, this is formula magnitude. What is the formula? Please see here. I am taking, this is the direction, please see in the figure. What is this direction? Direction of, sir, resultant. This resultant makes by this component A vector, this is A vector, this is, sir, B vector. A vector, please start with other component. This is the other component. This result, this angle made by this component, please start with other vector B. According to formula, this is sine. Please stop for a moment here. Here is what angle? Sir, this is the total angle. Please come here. This is B cos alpha. Then come here. What is this? The component. Component A, which makes this angle phi, please put here again. Please see. This is the angle according to formula tan phi. See in the figure, where is the phi? Sir, this is the phi. This component is used. Please be keep in mind. We have to start with other component. Other component according to formula. Here is sine. Here is angle. What is angle? Sir, this is the total angle. When this is B sine apply, come here, it will be cos alpha. And here, which component? Sir, this is the component which used to form this angle. This angle is made by this component. According to that rule, we can write like this. Suppose I am taking tan beta. What is tan beta? Please see. The beta, this angle, here, B component is used. We have to start with other component. Other component is A. According to formula, this is sine. Again, we have to stop here for a moment. Sir, here is, sir, total angle. Total angle is alpha. Then, sir, A cos alpha. And here will be the component which is used to make this angle beta. Okay, I am taking, according to the rule, one question. Another thing is important, in case of parallelogram law, this is origin, this is the terminal, this is origin, this is terminal, this is origin, this is the terminal. What is the concept? This O is the origin. We keep in mind, is the origin for sir A, B and C vector. Please be careful. All the three vectors have the same origin. It is in case of parallelogram. I am giving one question. Please see. This is 10 Newton and this is also 10 Newton. And sir, this angle equal to 60 degree. Question is, find resultant vector. This is the question. I am deleting this part. Please see here. Maximum student, they will take. What is this? Sir, here R is here. What is the formula? R square equal to 10 square. This is also 10 square. 2 into 10 into 10. Here is cos. What is this cos? Cos 60. This is, here is mistake. Where is the mistake? This 60, this is the mistake. It is not correct. Why? Because this is the origin, but for this vector, this is the origin is here. This is not the origin. This is the terminal point. In that case, it will be extended. Isko badha do. Idhar badha do. Increase kiya. What is this? Sir, this will be 10. And in this case, what is this angle? Sir, this angle will be, sir, 120 degree. In this case, sir, this is the resultant vector. In this case, I am taking, this is R. In this case, what is the formula? Please see. R square equal to 10 square. 2 into 10. This is cos, how much? This is 120 degree, not 60 degree. Why, sir? Because this is the one component, this is another component, hai. Tino vector ka origin, this is the origin. Therefore, sir, this figure is correct. This 60 degree is not the angle between this and this. Here, what is this angle? This 10 ko idhar badha diya hai, idhar badha diya. This 10 and this 10, ye dono component hai. Is dono ka andar kya angle hai? Kaun se angle hai? Sir, 120 degree. Therefore, this will give the, sir, correct answer. A will be correct. What is this? Sir, this is 100. This is another 100. This is 200. And this is what? 120 degree. It has value. How much? This is minus half. What is this? In this case, this is 100. This is 100. This minus plus 100. What is this? This is 100. What is R? R equal to root. What is this? This is 10 Newton. Another thing is important. Here is, what is the angle? Sir, what is the, suppose I am taking, this is theta. Can you tell me? How will you calculate this 10 theta? 10 theta kaise calculate kare? Idhar dekh lo. This R equal to 10 Newton, AR equal to 10 Newton, this gives the magnitude. Since R is the vector, it is the vector, it has the direction. What is the direction? What is the formula of direction? I am taking 10 theta. Please see here. This is tan theta. This component is used. So, A wala components start karenge. What is this? Sir, this is 10. What is this? This is sine. What is the total angle? This is total angle 120 degree. This will be 10 cos 120 degree. And here will be, sir, what? Sir, this component 10 cut. What is this? Sine 120. What is the value? Sine 120. This is root 3/2. This is here 1. Can you tell me what is 1 cos 120 degree, again half, this half equal to sir minus half. What is this? This is equal to root 3 by 2, and this is 1 by 2, that equal to root 3. Root 3 means sir, kitna? This is 60 degree, this is 60 degree. Therefore, what is this? Theta equal to 60 degree. Sir, from this side, this is 60, this is 60, this is the answer. So, what is the resultant factor? Resultant factor has magnitude. Magnitude kitna? Sir, 10 Newton. Direction, what is direction? 60 degree with this vector or with this vector. Okay? This is important question. Please come to the next question. Dekho, here is a one rule. What is the rule? This is, suppose I am taking P vector, I am taking this is Q vector. This angle is, suppose alpha. In this case, this is, I am taking, sir, P greater. Here, what is this? Sir, P greater than Q. So, resultant, kya hoga? Sir, resultant is close to the greater vector. Resultant will be close to the greater vectors. What is this? Sir, this is beta. If, sir, P equal to P greater than Q, sir, then, what is this? This is the middle. Beta, sir, beta less than alpha by 2. This is figure number 1. This is figure number 2. Please see. This is evil a P vector, evil a Q, evil a Q. This is alpha, this is alpha. In this case, resultant kaise jayega? Resultant just midway between P and Q. Suppose this angle is beta. What is this? Here, figure number 2, sir, here P equal to Q, beta will be exactly alpha by 2. Exactly alpha by 2. This is the second figure. Please see third figure. What is this? What is this? Sir, this is P, A wala Q, A wala Q. Idhar dekho. What is this? Is alpha. Here, sir, P less than Q, or you can write Q greater than P. Here Q is bigger vector. Resultant will be close to the bigger vector. This is resultant. In this case, sir, this is beta. You can take this is beta. In this case, Q greater than P, P less than Q, beta should be greater than alpha by 2. Alpha by 2. Now, I am going to prove this one. First, my question, we have two pillars. How many pillars? Pillar of magnitude, pillar of direction. Can you tell me, for this question, suppose P equal to Q, then show that beta equal to alpha by 2. If P equal to Q, then show beta equal to alpha by 2. Kaise prove kiya ja? In this case, first thing, pillar of magnitude and pillar of direction. Which formula we have to take? Kon wala lene hoga? Magnitude wala formula or direction wala formula? Please see here. Here, angle between, relation between this and this means we have to take the direction. Direction wala formula. What is this? See here, beta, tan beta. Kaise kuch start karega? The P start use hua hai. तो इधर से स्टार्ट किया जाए तो Q sin व्हाट इज एंगल सर हियर विल बी द टोटल एंगल साथ साथ क्या लिखा जाए दिस इज Q cos अल्फा ए वाला क्या है दिस इज P है नाउ सी हियर हियर P इक्वल टू Q व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ दैट दिस इज Q sin अल्फा P का जगह Q पुट करो यहां पे Q cos अल्फा व्हाट इज दिस ए वाला देखो Q Q कट दिस इज sin अल्फा This is 1 plus Q cos alpha. Can you tell me? Here is one on special formula. Sin 2A. What is the formula? 2 sin A cos A. 1 plus cos 2A. A wala ek formula dekho. Cos 2 square cos square a. If it is the minus, it is the minus, in this case 2 sin square a. Be careful, in physics these three formula will be used frequently. ये तीनों फार्मूला फ्रीक्वेंटली यूज होता है. तो सर यहाँ पे इधर 12 ये है तो उसको आधा एंगल होगा, हाफ होगा. यहाँ पे सपोज 4 है, ए 2 ये होगा, ए 2 ये होगा. ये सपोज 5 है तो उधर 5/2, इधर 5/2. सपोज ये ए है, व्हाट इज ए वाला ए है तो ए वाला ए बाई 2, दिस इज ऑल्सो ए बाई 2. अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट सेंस, अकॉर्डिंग टू दैट सेंस व्हाट इज दिस, ए वाला 2 साइन अल्फा बाई 2 कॉस अल्फा बाई 2. एंड व्हाट इज दिस, ए वाला फॉर्मूला 2 कॉस स्क्वायर ए. तो हेयर क्या होगा सर, 2 कॉस स्क्वायर अल्फा बाई 2, अल्फा बाई 2. ए कॉस अल्फा बाई 2, ये कॉस वाला काट हो जाएगा, ए 2 2 काट हो जाएगा. क्या रहेगा, साइन अल्फा बाई 2 डिवाइड बाई कॉस अल्फा बाई 2, दैट इक्वल टू सर सर टेन अल्फा बाई 2. आई एम राइटिंग हेयर टेन बीटा इक्वल टू सर कितना मिला, टेन अल्फा बाई 2. दैटफॉर व्हाट इज द आंसर, बीटा इक्वल टू अल्फा बाई 2. ओके, दिस इज द आंसर. आई एम गिविंग दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन हेयर. व्हाट इज दिस क्वेश्चन, सपोज हेयर इज सपोज 30 न्यूटन, हेयर इज 30 न्यूटन. दिस एंगल सपोज 44 डिग्री. इन दिस केस दिस इज द रिजल्टेंट. क्वेश्चन इज दिस, व्हाट इज दिस बीटा, बीटा बीटा का वैल्यू कितना होगा, नंबर वन 44 डिग्री, नंबर टू 20 डिग्री, नंबर थ्री दिस इज 22 डिग्री, एंड नंबर फोर दिस इज 28 डिग्री. व्हाट इज द रूल, सिंस दिस इज 30 न्यूटन, ए 30 है, तो ए वाला रिजल्टेंट क्या करेगा, इसको इक्वल दो पार्ट में डिवाइड करेंगे. तो उस टाइम क्या होगा, बीटा इक्वल टू होल का आधा. व्हाट इज द रूल, अभी देखा है, क्या देखा है सर, बीटा इक्वल टू अल्फा बाई 2. यार अल्फा कितना, 45/2. व्हाट इज दिस, इन दिस केस सर आंसर इज दिस वन. प्लीज हियर, आंसर इज दिस वन. ये करने का जरूरत नहीं है, जब पता चलेगा सर ए वाला सेम रिजल्टेंट जस्ट मीड हो जाएगा. जब मीड हो होगा उस टाइम क्या आंसर होगा सर, दिस इक्वल टू इसका आधा, 44 है, उस टाइम आंसर इज 22. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. देखो हेयर वेक्टर का एक, इसको बोला जाता है रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ ए वेक्टर को डिवाइड करना है. तो उस टाइम क्या होगा, सपोज दिस इज द के, ए वाला एंगल अल्फा, दिस कंपोनेंट क्या होगा सर, दिस इज कॉस अल्फा, इसका परपेंडिकुलर कंपोनेंट सर के साइन अल्फा. इन दिस केस इस दोनों को, इसको और इसको फिर जोड़ दो तो क्या मिलेगा, फिर के मिलेगा. ए वाला रिजोल्यूशन जो हुआ है, ए वाला रेक्टेंगुलर रिजोल्यूशन, इस रिजोल्यूशन को क्या बोला जाए सर, रेक्टेंगुलर रिजोल्यूशन का मतलब क्या है सर, दिस एंगल शुड बी सर 90 डिग्री. ये वाला रेक्टेंगुलर, के गिवन, इसको दोनों पार्ट में डिवाइड किया, एक है के कॉस अल्फा और एक है के साइन अल्फा. दिस एंगल कितना होगा सर, दिस एंगल 90 डिग्री. उस टाइम इसको बोला जाता है रेक्टेंगुलर रिजोल्यूशन. सपोज के दे दिया, ये के है और दिस एंगल सपोज थीटा. व्हाट इज दिस सर, दिस इज के कॉस थीटा. हेयर इज वन रूल, अनदर कंपोनेंट सर, दिस इज बीटा. तो व्हाट इज दिस कंपोनेंट, दिस इज के कॉस बीटा. दो इन दिस केस थीटा प्लस बीटा, हेयर सर थीटा प्लस बीटा नॉट इक्वल टू 90 डिग्री. इन दिस केस सिंपल दिस के इज डिवाइडेड. इन दिस केस व्हाट इज द लैंग्वेज, रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ रिजोल्यूशन डिवाइड करना रिजोल्यूशन ऑफ वेक्टर के, इसको क्या किया रिजोल्यूट किया, इस वेक्टर को दो पार्ट में डिवाइड किया बट 90 डिग्री नहीं किया, तो उस टाइम आंसर सिंपल रिजोल्यूशन, व्हेन दोनों का अंदर एंगल 90 डिग्री होगा उस टाइम क्या है सर रेक्टेंगुलर रिजोल्यूशन, रेक्टेंगुलर रिजोल्यूशन, दिस इज वन थिंग। एनदर थिंग इज इम्पॉर्टेंट, प्लीज सी हेयर सर पी वेक्टर गिवन, दिस इज पी एंड दिस इज क्यू वेक्टर गिवन, दिस इज वेक्टर पी, इन दिस केस आई एम हेयर इज वन रूल पी एंड क्यू एवेलेटिस दे दिया पी क्यू, हेयर इज ए ट्राइंगल लॉ, ट्राइंगल लॉ ऑफ वेक्टर एडिशन, ट्राइंगल लॉ ऑफ वेक्टर एडिशन, ये क्या चीज़ है सिंपल देखो, ए वाला वेक्टर पी, ए वाला वेक्टर सपोज आई एम टेकिंग दिस इज क्यू एंड दिस इज द रिजल्टेंट, प्लीज सी क्या चीज़ है ये वाला, ये जो ट्राइंगल, ये ट्राइंगल है, इस ट्राइंगल का दिस साइड और दिस साइड, इसको बोला जाता है टू साइड्स आर टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, टू साइड्स आर टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, पी एंड क्यू, पी एंड क्यू आर वेक्टर पी, एरो दे दो, वेक्टर पी एंड क्यू आर डिनोटेड, कैसे डिनोटेड का मतलब इस साइड से इसको लिखा जाता है, डिनोटेड बाय बाय टू साइड्स ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, दिस इज द आंसर, दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, ऐसे किया ऐसे ए वाला टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, सपोज आई एम टेकन दिस इज पी एंड दिस इज क्यू सेम ऑर्डर, रिजल्टेंट विल बी डिनोटेड बाय थर्ड साइड टेकन इन रिवर्स ऑर्डर, दिस इज द लैंग्वेज, पी एंड क्यू आर डिनोटेड बाय टू साइड्स ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल ऑफ ए ट्राइंगल टेकन इन सेम ऑर्डर, देन आर आर वेक्टर आर इज द रिजल्टेंट, इज द रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर इज द फर्स्ट थिंग सर, दिस इज द रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर, क्या है ए वाला रिजल्टेंट वेक्टर denoted by third side, this is important, these are the two sides, this is the third side of the triangle, this is important, this language is for taken in reverse or opposite order, reverse order, this is important, opposite or reverse order, this is the triangle law, according to that sense, please here, ए वाला पी है ए वाला क्यू है, इस दोनों को रिजल्टेंट क्या होगा, इस दोनों को रिजल्टेंट आर होगा, नाउ दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, दिस इज नॉट सिंपल सर, इट दिस इज फाइव, ए वाला पाँच है और ए वाला सपोज छः है, दिस इज नॉट इलेवन, ऑलवेज नॉट करेक्ट, दिस इज फाइव प्लस सिक्स इक्वल टू इलेवन, इट इज ऑलवेज करेक्ट इन एलजेब्रा इन स्केलर क्वांटिटी, हेयर 5 प्लस 6 इक्वल टू 11, मे बी 5 प्लस 6 इक्वल टू 11 और मे नॉट बी इक्वल, मे नॉट बी, हेयर प्लीज सी हेयर व्हाट इज दैट, 5 प्लस 6 इक्वल टू 11 एंड 5 प्लस 6 नॉट इक्वल टू 11, बट 5 प्लस 6 इक्वल टू 11 कहाँ पे होगा, ऑलवेज इन स्केलर क्वांटिटी, बट इन केस ऑफ वेक्टर मे बी इक्वल और मे नॉट बी इक्वल, आई एम टेकिंग सी, इन दिस केस क्या करने होगा देखो, दिस इज द ट्रायंगल लॉ, इस चीज को क्या करना है पैरेललोग्राम लॉ पर पुट करना है, कैसे पुट करें प्लीज सी है, इसको पैरेललोग्राम करें, पैरेललोग्राम लॉ का अंदर क्या चीज था सर, दोनों वेक्टर का ओरिजिन सेम होगा, हेयर इज वेक्टर का ओरिजिन हेयर और इस वेक्टर का ओरिजिन हेयर, इसको हम लोग क्या करें, इसको हम लोग एक्सटेंड करें बढ़ा दो, तो हेयर नाउ दिस वेक्टर हैज ओरिजिन, सपोज in this case here is angle alpha, this angle alpha. Can you tell me here what is this P ko aise kiya ja sakta hai. What is this? This is parallel to this, iska parallel hai. To us time kya hoga sir? This angle alpha. In this case you can write like this, this r can be shifted here. This is the r vector. In this case what is this sir? Idhar dekh lo. Here this r is the resultant of p and q. So what is the formula? In this case I am taking this angle alpha. Here will be this is alpha. In this case this angle alpha, this is alpha. Therefore here r square equal to, what is the formula? R square, this is the resultant, this equal to sir p square, this is the q square, this is the total angle. Suppose I am taking this total angle is phi. What is the formula? This is 2pq cos phi. This is the 2pq cos phi. This is the angle between two component vectors. This alpha is not the angle between p and q. What is the angle between p and q? Sir, phi. Here phi. What is this? Sir, this. According to this formula, please see here. R square equal to p square plus q square 2pq cos phi. Here are two rule. R maximum. What is this? When it is maximum, 2pq cos. Cos kitna hoga? Sir, cos 0 degree. Cos 0. Why sir? Cos 0. Here is the one rule. Please see here. This is cos phi. Here is plus 1. Here is minus 1. Here is 0. Here is sir 0. Cos 0 degree plus 1. This is the maximum value. A cos ka maximum value hai. To jab a wala maximum hoga, cos phi will be maximum. That meaning kuch how much? Sir, this is p square, this is q square, 2pq, this is 1. What is this? Sir, this p plus q whole square. Therefore, what is the formula? R max equal to sir p plus q. When this phi equal to 0, in this case, what is the answer? Pi plus 6 will be 11. Cos hoga? Sir, job this phi equal to sir 0 degree. When phi not equal to 0, in that case not 5 plus 6 equal to 11. In case of vector p plus q equal to r, vector p plus vector q equal to vector r, this equal to simple not 5 plus 6 equal to 11. A condition par hoga. Kahan pe hoga? Sir, job phi equal to 0 degree. अरे कब नहीं 11 होगा? कहाँ पे नहीं होगा? सर जहाँ पे phi not equal to 0. मेरा बात समझ में आ गया? Be careful. In this case, this equal to this. Now, I am going to discuss a special condition. What are the two conditions? Please see here. In this case, A will P. This is Q. This is Q vector. And suppose I am taking this is alpha. What is this? Sir, this is resultant vector. What is the magnitude? Magnitude ka kya formula? Magnitude ka formula, sir. R square equal to P square plus Q square 2PQ. What is this? Sir, here is the total angle alpha. Now, please see. Yahan pe three special condition. R, special three condition, sir, R max. Cob max hoga? Sir, cos alpha equal to this part is sir plus 1. Iska value sir plus 1 r maximum. So what is this sir? In that case sir, this is पी प्लस क्यू, कंडीशन क्या है, अल्फा इक्वल टू जीरो डिग्री और कॉस जीरो डिग्री इक्वल टू वन, ए वाला कंडीशन पी प्लस क्यू। अनदर कंडीशन, सपोज दिस इक्वल टू माइनस वन, तो व्हाट इज दिस सर, दिस इज आर इक्वल टू पी माइनस क्यू और क्यू माइनस पी, व्हेन सर ए पी ग्रेटर देन क्यू है, और ए कब होगा सर, व्हेन सर क्यू ग्रेटर देन पी होगा। आई एम ड्राइंग दिस फिगर हेयर सर, जब ये अल्फा जीरो उस टाइम वेक्टर पी हेयर क्यू इज हेयर, तो व्हाट इज द मतलब सर, ए पी है।